सदाशिवसमारम्भाम् शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। I welcome you all with my love and blessings. உங்கள் அனைவரையும் வணங்கி வரவேற்கிறேன். தமிழருக்கும் சுஸ்வாகதங்கள். My message for all of you today is only one word, one phrase: live enlightenment. The Jivan Mukti. Understand, this year let us all dedicate it to live enlightenment, come whatever may. But only bliss will come, nothing else will come. The moment you risk, come whatever may, you opened your door for bliss. Because the moment you say, come whatever may, you accepted the whole. You are ready for the whole. You are ready for whatever is. Whatever is always bliss. Whatever exists is always bliss. Let's dedicate this year for living enlightenment, for Jivan Mukti. Understand? Let me describe Jivan Mukti. Conflict-free life in the inner world and the outer world. Conflict-free living. Living without gap between the inner world and the outer world. Either raise your energy, shakti, to catch up with the outer world, or bring your buddhi to catch up with the inner world. Raise your shakti so that you can do whatever you want in the outer world, and raise your buddhi so that you can accept whatever you have or whatever you are. Through any one process, integrate yourself. Please understand, living an integrated life is what I call living enlightenment. Continuously living the beautiful, harmonious feeling, continuously living in a deep feeling connection with the whole existence, with whatever is what I call living enlightenment. You have to put it in four words. Shakti, energy to change whatever you can. And buddhi, intelligence to accept whatever is not needed to be changed, whatever doesn't need to be changed. And yukti, clarity, understanding, however you change, the whole world is a constant, continuous changing dream. What you call as reality is a continuously changing dream. That yukti, that clarity. Above all, a deep feeling connection, bhakti towards the unchanging energy, what you call as master or existence. Shakti, buddhi, yukti, bhakti. When you live all these four in the life experientially, you are living Jivan Mukti. You are living enlightenment. You are radiating Jivan Mukti. Shakti to change whatever you can means energy to work on your life. Buddhi to accept whatever doesn't need to change means clarity, intelligence. We don't have to change the whole thing. No need. Then you'll be too busy with changing instead of enjoying. You don't need to change the whole thing. If you think only you will enjoy only when the whole world becomes yours or as you want, it can never happen. So no need to change the whole thing. Intelligence to accept whatever doesn't need to change. Ultimately, yukti, clarity. However you change, whatever you change, this existence, the whole thing is a continuous changing dream. With that clarity, you will have the ultimate inner healing or the ultimate rest or peace. When you have that clarity, whatever, however you try, whatever you change, the whole existence is a continuous dream which changes. Suddenly you will have deep feeling connection with one thing which does not change, which is eternal, Nitya Ananda. The feeling connection with that which does not change is what I call bhakti. When you live all these four experientially, it is mukti. Continuously try to internalize the master's words. Internalize these words. Actually, nothing else needs to be done except internalizing. Don't have guilt. You are not able to practice. Sometime in the initial level, you may not be able to practice. Don't bother. Just internalize. Do not judge yourself. The day you hear the teachings, don't take up the teachings to judge yourself. Take up those teachings only to inspire yourself. Use the teachings to inspire you, not to judge you. Read, listen, contemplate, and internalize the master's words. You will see automatically in your life, day to day life, whenever needed, those words will come up as a support. They will express themselves in your life as an experience. You will be living enlightenment. You will be living as Jivan Muktas. I can say, I wanted to say many more things, but if I express too many words, the main message may be lost in the too many words. You may carry unwanted words and leave the main message. So I do not want to use more and more words. I want you to remember only this one message. Express Shakti, Buddhi, Yukti, Bhakti, whatever level you can. That's all I am saying. Whatever level you can, radiate this four. You will see you are radiating Mukti. You are living enlightenment. You are radiating Jivan Mukti. Let us all dedicate this year for living enlightenment. All of you decide, from this moment, I'll live enlightenment. I'll radiate enlightenment. Come whatever may happen in my life, from this moment, I'll radiate enlightenment. Take this strong sankalpa. I bless you all. I initiate all of you into living enlightenment. Jivan Mukti. Let you all radiate Jivan Mukti. Let you all live enlightenment. When one person starts living enlightenment, just by his presence, he initiates hundreds and thousands of people into living enlightenment. Understand, when you go and start living enlightenment in your area, you don't have to do anything else. Just your very walking, your very breathing, your very presence, your very smell will raise hundreds and thousands of people's consciousness, will inspire hundreds and thousands of people. Spontaneously, they will all start raising. You don't even have to talk about enlightenment. Nothing is required. If you do it, wonderful. But nothing will be required. Just as a spontaneous expression. Please understand, when one person radiates enlightenment, what happens to the people who are around him or people who come in contact with him, you know. You know. Now start radiating. Now it's your time. Now it is your time. Start radiating. You will see, just by your presence, spontaneously, you will transmit enlightenment. You are very walking, you are very touch, your very words, your very seeing, or even those things are not required. Your very breathing, your very presence will raise human consciousness. It is time that we need to have a breakthrough in human consciousness. It is time, I think, too late. Human consciousness needs to enter into a new cycle. New field, the divine consciousness. It has to enter into the divine consciousness. It is time. Let you all be the pioneers. Let you all be the pioneers of that great conscious transition from human consciousness to the divine consciousness. to the human, from the human consciousness to the super consciousness. Understand,
live, experience, radiate Jivan Mukti, living enlightenment. I think this is the essence of whatever I want to say. I have said whatever I said in all the books, in all my discourses, whether it is individual personal interview or sitting with a group
or sitting in a classes, sitting in programs or sitting in satsangs, whatever I have expressed verbally and through my writing, I have put the whole thing in essence and shared with you all. The essence is live as a Jivan Mukta, live as a liberated being. Essence is living enlightenment. That is the ultimate thing you can do to yourself and you can do to the whole planet Earth. You can do to the whole cosmos. Cosmos wants you to be a Jivan Mukta. Understand, you are conscious miracle of cosmic energy. You are not an accident. You are conscious miracle of cosmic energy. Live enlightenment. Radiate enlightenment. Live as Jivan Mukta. Radiate Jivan Mukti. That is what is the message. That is the essence. Try to read, contemplate, listen, and internalize the Master's words. They will work miracles inside you. The moment you internalize them, you will start radiating enlightenment.